Bonjour. Mgwiskwe, Mikisin in the indigenous cause. Gnabajing Don Jaba, Gnoje Dodem, Gema Manda, Chigenebek Zi being in the Schnabek. K Gatsena, Chin and Nagweg, Mangweang, Monpi, Nungwa, Nichke, Wen, Gay, Wen, Wayawat. It's really, really good to be here in this community, and I'd like to acknowledge the chief, Orville Ogoni, and the people of this community, the elder Gordon, the vision for this beautiful place. I'd like to acknowledge the drum, the eagle staff, our sacred items, these sacred wampums, our elders, men, women, our chief delegates, all the citizens of Anishinabek Nation. Also like to acknowledge our Hongwe Hongwe friends that are here with us, as well as our Cree friends from the north. We have some Dene. We have a number of people from different nations. Welcome to our assembly. First of all, I want to tell you that I saw our Grand Chief, our outgoing Grand Chief this morning, and looked like he was having a heart attack in the field when I saw him. He was almost having a heart attack because I showed up to the meeting before he did. But he does that more often now because he seems to be showing up late for meetings more often. But in all seriousness, I want to tell you that I'm quite honored to be here to acknowledge the Grand Chief as well as the Deputy Grand Chief, the Regional Chiefs, and all the Chiefs in the circle. But the Grand Chief, over the last several years, as the Grand Chief of Anishinabek Nation, has done extraordinary work. And I personally have witnessed many things in a very short time that had given me good example, good teachings, and something to build a foundation as a young leader. And the maturity and wisdom that I seen in this individual has given me something to work with, has given me a base of integrity. The things that I've seen in Patrick Wedaseh Madahbee. The P is for perseverance, the W is for will, and the M is for meaning. And I'd like to say that all of those things are just a few attributes and strengths that the Grand Chief has shown me as part of the leadership in Anishinabek Nation. But I can tell you without a shadow of a doubt that there was many things that I was thinking about in taking up the opportunity to nominate Patrick as the next Grand Chief of the Anishinabek Nation. These are the things that I've seen in our Grand Chief over the last several years. And above all, I'm very confident that what we see in this man are all those seven gifts, but the one that I most admire is the love that this man has for the people in the Anishinabek Nation. Right from the littlest baby to the elders, I've never seen our Grand Chief deny anybody that's asked for help or those that need it. And this morning, there was something that happened in the circle. And our elder, Elsie, she said, "I'm cold." And she's still cold, she said. And I thought about it and I asked her, do you want my jacket? She says, no, that's okay. I said, do you need something? She said, no. Well, then I thought about it for a second, and I knew what I needed to do. I had to go out to my van, and I had to get a blanket for the elder. And I thought about our Grand Chief, and I know that's what he would do. So I'm very honored here today to come to you and petition all the chiefs. I have already approached my council and I've asked permission to support and to nominate Patrick Wedaseh as the Grand Chief of Anishinabek Nation. There was no question, no hesitation. Yes. As well, I come in recognition, Patrick, for all the things that you've done for our people so far. HST, just one of them. And all the countless times I know you've been going to see the people. All those times when you said I needed a break, when you took care of your partner. And all the times that you made sure that you went and you spent that extra time with people. All throughout the nation. So in recognition of that, Grand Chief, I would ask that you come here and I will ask you to consider accepting the nomination for Grand Chief.
I do accept.
Mige nina sapen en ma. Apchugumaba patni. Manchunaj kidding by. He's got the passion inside of him for the work that he does. He has that commitment. And everywhere I go and I see Pat, I see that in him. Even to the smallest question that I have, I know I can go to him and know that I will have an answer. We had a big concern in our community of a young child, a young girl that was denied help with her teeth. She was not going to get help to get braces for her teeth, and if that wasn't possible, the mother did not have the money to do that, to pay for that, for the braces and the work that was needed to be done with that young girl. Her mouth would eventually go out of shape. I asked around few places to find out where could I go next to get help. And I was at a meeting and I seen Pat, and right away I knew I could ask him. And I knew that he would find an answer. Right at that moment, I asked him. He got his cell phone out, made one phone call, and he told me, it's done. There'll be a person that will come down to your community and come and see that family. I was so happy. I feel that in my heart. And this is the kind of man that I see Pat to be. You know, he's the cause of Wedaseh Madahbee. Chinakige maba, he can don go. Chinakit. You know, he's not maget. He has that commitment. And I see that when any place I see him, he comes when he's asked. We ask him to travel all the way down to Zhiibaahaasing to come to our powwows, and he does, has always a good message for our community members and the people that come there. So my heart is full of joy, and the Spirit is showing me that by my tears, how I feel. I can't stop that. I try, but I can't. That's how grateful I am. And Mishmaba na gojek kwajmak maba na pat madase. We dop not nindan seman. We dop nang mandani. We gimak we objib maset we ne gimak kaget ke we not maget. Mini na mandani and tashich get. Misha kwajmak. So will you accept that tobacco?
I do.
Miigwech.
Bonjour. I want to first of all say chimigwech to Chief Day and Chief Kells. I'm very humbled by their words. I'm not a guy that's usually lost for words. But I want to just, also acknowledge all the sacred items. Acknowledge everybody that's here. I think I draw a lot of strength from the young children. I love watching children play. I draw a lot of strength from the youth, the women, the men, the Gimas, Gimakwes, our elders, our women's council, and our citizens out there. I'm fortunate. I work with the best chiefs in this country. I work with the best staff in this country. And it makes our job a lot easier. We have a lot of work to do. And I'm hoping that I can continue to put out that effort. I still got the fight in me. I'm still mad dog. And for those of you that got my brochure, I'm the mad dog, not that pup beside me there. Anyway, I'll leave it at that. I'm just humbled by this occasion. I'm so just happy that this week has arrived here because of the historic moment in this beautiful facility and this beautiful community, and the great things that are going to happen here this week. Chimigwech.